No, this is not happening. Oh God, Lily! I'm here! Where are you? Oh God, if she appears. How did this happen?
Dad, help!
I'm coming, Lily. Just hold on. I'm here, Lily! I'm here! Lily? Come on out! Lily! Where are you?
Sebastian? You're awake. Good.
Yeah. Great. Where are we?
You're in one of our facilities.
So this is the almighty Mobius, huh?
Be careful about what you say. You don't know how powerful they are.
Right. So powerful they have to kidnap a washed-up ex-cop to help them.
At least your terrible sense of humor is still intact.
Enough of this bullshit. Where's Lily?
Patience. All your answers are right here.
The Beacon Mental Hospital incident was an unfortunate setback. But we used the knowledge gained to build a new and vastly improved STEM system.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Imagine it. Millions.
Is this? Where am I? I'm coming, Lily! I know it's hard to accept, Myra, but she's gone. Our little girl is gone.
No! I'll never accept it. You won't help me, I'll find out the truth on my own.
What the hell is this place?
Detective, we've got a call.
Hello? Sebastian, are you there?
Kidman? What?
Snap out of it, Sebastian.
A cat. I don't ever remember owning a cat. Slide projector. Where did my memory dig this up? Elementary school? Kidman, you there?
Always.
You wouldn't have told me about Lily if you... Thanks, Kitty. There are photos of a bunch of Mobius agents here. Harrison, combat specialist, huh? Hopefully he can take care of himself. Lily, your team, and now me. We're all stuck inside STEM. I still don't understand why you can't just take them all out of their pods and wake them up. Baker, team leader. He's the guy I should try to find first. Hoffman, psychology and surveillance. This one could be cagey. Sykes. A tech, but at least he has some small arms training. Just make regular doors. Here we go again. Into the looking glass.
Huh?
Is this the right place? Search team. Baker. Sadistic. Whoever did this must have enjoyed it. Someone tried to block the way out. Or in.
Thank you. Help me!
Hey! Damn it! What's going on here?
What was that?
Shit. Who the hell was that? I gotta find a way out of here. Thank you. What the hell? What's going on here? Where were you when I needed you? Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. What did I get myself into? Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost...
Poor son of a bitch. Let you rot like this. Don't worry, Sebastian. It's just a small, quiet town. Yeah. Too quiet.
He's gonna
eat. Hello? Hey! She had to have heard. Oh, God. Kidman.
That was fast. Did you learn it?
Get in there. Get. Good girl. Good girl. Get you come out. Come on out. Thank you. Where are you going, kid? Hey, hi. It's you.
What now? Mobius members. Some of them are still alive then. Damn. But those things are everywhere. Need to get in there and squeeze that guy for info. fuck. All right. Hopefully that'll hold.
Any closer!
Okay, calm down.
So you're not Mobius, but they sent...
I'm looking for my... I'm trying to restore the core.
Yeah? I'm done.
They can't...
Who's Lily?
Look, everyone is stuck in here until the core is located. Can you help me out?
If you're asking me to go out there with you, you can forget about it. This is a safe house, so I'm staying safe. Got me? But I may have a lead on the core. I detected some signals nearby that resonated the core's frequency. We were trying to track them when we got attacked. Here, listen to this. It sounds like a little girl, right?
Quiet. Was that her? The core?
I think so. But I've been picking up all sorts of weird signals on my communicator since we got here. No way to know for sure until you track it to its source.
How do I do that?
Your communicator can pick it up too. Once you're out there, check it. You'll see. You'll probably pick up other signals while you're out there. It wouldn't hurt to follow them to find out what-
No way. The core first. It's the only way we're getting out of here.
Suit yourself.
Let's pair up our communicators. That way I can tell you if I find anything.
Yeah, okay. Can't hurt, I guess.
There were 5 members of your team?
There was a security force already in here to help us. But yeah, there are 5 search team members. Wait, did you just say were?
I found Baker. He's dead.
Huh. Doesn't surprise me. He locked onto a powerful signal and went to investigate. I told him we should just request extraction and report our findings, leave the dangerous work to somebody else. But he wouldn't hear of it, being team leader and all. Always had to be the brave one. You ask me, there's a thin line between brave and foolish.
Yeah. There's a thin line between prudent and cowardly, too.
Tomato, tomato. I'm not saying I'm glad he's dead. What kind of asshole do you think I am? I hope the others are okay.
I'll let you know if I find anybody else.
You'd really do that? Thanks. I'd appreciate that.
So you've been stuck in here a week already?
Has it been that long? Damn. Time's a little fluid in here. This was supposed to be a simple in-and-out job. Like, home in time for dinner simple. But this is different than anything I've ever seen before.
What do you mean?
Wonky stuff usually happens when a core goes AWOL, but... What's happening is more than that. This place is falling apart at the seams. We used the stable field emitter, but it's not working like it's supposed to.
What's the stable field emitter?
If Mobius sent you in here, shouldn't you know this stuff already?
It's more dangerous out there than I expected. Any idea where I can get some weapons and supplies?
I tried to tell you about this one signal, but you didn't want to hear it.
Well, I'm all ears now.
I picked something up from 2 Mobius security team members who were talking about weapons caches. Maybe you can follow it and get some gear. Maybe they're out there, can help you out.
I'll think about it.
Come on, man. I'm all alone in here. I could use some protection.
Maybe if you hadn't let your last guard take the fall for you.
Whatever. I'll mark the signal on your communicator. Follow it or don't follow it. I don't care.
Those things are pretty tough. Takes a lot of ammo to get them off my back. Do you have anything stronger in here?
Not in here, but you could probably find some out there. This place was designed to be peaceful, but Mobius and firepower go hand in hand.
Do you know where I can find some of this firepower?
It's pretty chaotic out there. You're not gonna find a pile of heavy-duty weapons altogether. But I did see something useful next to an abandoned APC just outside. I'll mark its location for you.
So today,